inside. Staying inside.
Staying alive.
Staying alive. Staying inside. That is what we are about.
Oh, yes. Welcome, welcome. Thank you guys for being with us today on Staying Alive with Steve and Caroline. And we've got, as always, an interesting show for you today.
We're always interesting.
Yeah, absolutely. Always. It was great. Friday was good. Weekend. So I just feel like we should start with a weekend story.
Tell a weekend story.
Do you have a weekend story?
You tell yours first. Maybe I do.
So I got a weekend story. I just want to say, with all of this, people are in my, I can't say for the whole county, but in my, what's the, bubble?
Your bubble?
Anyway. So essentials, mm-hmm. when we have to get essentials, that's the only time we go. So I was asking my wife, I said, when's the last time we went to the store to get essentials? Because we're running out of a few things. And so it was over a week. Mm-hmm. So we're trying to, you know, do everything that we're supposed to be doing. So I went to, had to go get some essentials from the food line.
Essentials.
Uh-huh, essentials mm-hmm. from the food line. And I just want to say kudos to Food Line.
They're doing an amazing job.
OMG. Mm-hmm. I mean, they literally have folks that are there all the time sanitizing
the carts,
buggy.
Just to clean the carts.
Just to clean the carts. This is something new. This past week, or whenever I went, Saturday or Sunday one, they're giving directional signs down the aisle. So if you turn down an aisle and it says wrong way, you'll see these signs that says wrong way.
Social distancing.
Right, right. So they want you to all go the same way, which is cool. Mm-hmm. And they're really doing a bang up job.
They are.
I can't really speak of anybody else, but they're really doing a great job.
Good.
And so,
good
you know,
job.
And that makes you
food
feel
line.
Safe.
Yes.
Good job, Food Line.
Woo-woo. Great job. Mm-hmm. Great
and
job.
I think that's all I got.
Well, I realized that this quarantine has kind of turned us all into dogs. I mean, we roam the house all day looking for food.
Yes, yes.
That's us on the weekends.
Yeah, absolutely, absolutely.
We're told no if we get too close to strangers. And we get really excited about a car ride. Oh, my gosh. Really excited.
Oh, my gosh. Right?
So, Dave, yesterday, he said, let's just go for a ride today. Can we just go ride?
Let's just ride.
So, we just went for a ride and just rode around.
Right?
Just to get out of the house.
Yeah, did you see something interesting?
No.
No?
I didn't see anything interesting.
No?
No. just not my house. You know, we're kind of fortunate because we do get to come to work every day.
Yeah,
and
that is
all
a blessing.
My three siblings,
blessing. Yes,
four siblings who are working from home now. They're all at home.
And they catch your show, I'm sure.
Well, I don't know. They talked about it at the beginning, so I'm shouting out to my siblings. Are you watching this show? And we'll see. We'll
come
see
on.
If they respond to me or not. I tell them about it. I tell them about the best ones and... They really should have seen Fridays.
Oh, Friday.
Now, that was a rerun over the weekend.
Yes, it
for
was
the folks
a rerun.
Here, the Ninja Mask.
Today is not a rerun.
Today's not a rerun, even
live,
though it says it's on the calendar.
Sorry for the calendar.
But if anybody tried the Ninja Mask
Could
from
you send
Friday
us a picture?
Or Saturday, we would love to
that
see.
That would be cool.
Love to see how that turned out for you.
Send us a picture.
Yes.
Yes, and we will share it right here on Stand Alive.
We will share it. And maybe other places.
Yes. That's always
a possibility.
Yes. The fine print.
So I've got to make a correction.
Okay, please.
A correction from
please.
Something I reported on Friday about the masks.
Yes.
We had the mask issue.
Uh-huh.
We did the ninjas. We talked about when to wear them, how to wear them.
And where and how.
So there are residents making masks.
There are not ninja masks.
Not ninja masks. Uh-huh. You can make that yourself. In fact, we might
probably
have
not
to
as
do
good
it
as us.
Not as good as us. Never as good as us.
But you should try it and take a picture and send it
do
to
try
us.
It. Do try it.
It'll be fun.
And I said that some residents are making masks mm-hmm. and some residents are selling masks. Uh-huh. And I was corrected.
Okay.
All the masks are free.
Yes.
There's no buying or
okay.
selling.
No buying
However,
or selling.
If you want to make a donation,
okay.
there are, you can do that.
Okay, how? Tell us how. How do we
you
make
You would
a donation?
Contact the residents who are making masks for donations.
Okay, yes.
And talk to them about that.
Okay.
Just talk to them about that. If you want to know who that is, send me an email, and I will release that information
yes.
to you personally.
Yes. Release.
Release.
The information.
But
yes.
if you need a mask and you want a mask, you don't have to pay for one
Fantastic.
At all.
Fantastic. Fantastic.
Okay.
Thank you for that correction.
You're welcome.
Speaking of mask,
yep.
Sometimes I can't seem to stop touching my face. You've given us a Friday, not on the show, but after the show, you gave us a demonstration of how
another
you should
way to wear a mask.
Uh-huh, yeah, you should do that.
Okay.
For us now.
So I'll have to take this cute little thing off.
Okay. Take that off.
I can take my mask off for just a second because Steve still has his on.
Yes, I have mine on.
This was made by Mr. Draper.
6 foot.
These cute little holders for your,
yes.
your ear holders. So this mask came from Georgia. Whoops.
Georgia.
And I love it. But yes. the ear holes are a tiny bit too wide. So one thing you can do, this is maybe not the best idea.
This is fantastic.
No, my hair is all in my mouth. Yes. And you got to put your mask on.
Okay.
Like this. Uh-huh. I'll turn to the side.
Yeah.
I'm only going to do one side because I can't Under do the other side. Side. And you're okay. going to take your ear hole.
Can you zoom in? Oh, sorry. There's no one
oh,
there.
Oh, there's nobody there. And you're going to just like flip it up.
Uh-huh.
So you kind of cross it.
Okay.
It didn't really wow. work well on
Fantastic.
Friday either, but there... If your mask is too big
yes.
and you have bigger ears, I think it would work better. Can you even see it with my hair? You're just
well, I mean,
gonna
I can. I don't
flip
know
it.
If I
okay,
can.
So that's that.
So anyway, I thought that was really cool because, you know, I don't have any hair, so I can do it a little bit better. But it poofs your mask. But it does tighten it up.
It does tighten it up a little bit.
Yeah, because I actually have... touch my face more, I think, wearing a mask.
I think we all are touching
before.
Our face more
yes.
than... I'm just going to forget about that
I brought
that
duct
for now.
Tape. If I have time, I'll show you.
Cool. I hope we have time. Do I
so,
ever?
So, there was something to come in from Ed.
Ed.
And he,
thank Ed. You, Ed.
Thank you, Ed.
Ed is so encouraging.
Is. He is.
Every time
he?
You see Ed, he's so encouraging. You're
encouraging.
Doing a great job, Caroline and Steve.
Even if he's lying.
Even if he's lying. I can't keep up with you on those exercises, but I'm doing better.
Yeah.
Just keep up the good work.
Yeah, he's very encouraging. This is something else that's encouraging.
It looks like you're about to pinch your ear off.
Well, this is your idea.
I know it was my idea.
Well, I think my ear's bigger than yours, so I thought I'd try it.
Oh, maybe it's better. Okay.
Okay.
Go ahead, sorry.
People keep asking me,
mm-hmm.
is COVID-19 really that serious, Caroline?
Mm-hmm. Is it?
Listen, y'all. The casinos and the churches are closed. When heaven and hell agree on the same thing, it's probably pretty
it's probably
serious.
Real. That's true.
Isn't
that is true.
Oh, I thought that was fun.
That's a good one.
Thank you, Ed.
So today, this afternoon,
yes?
we're going to have a Whipping It Up.
Whoop.
We're going to make a little something
so excited
for
about
you.
This afternoon. I'm so excited.
And we're going to make Belgian truffles.
Yes.
And
I've never made a Belgian
But
truffle.
You tasted one this morning.
I did, and it's fantastic.
You, think?
You don't want to miss it. Fantastic.
Oh, we're going to show you how to do it.
We
you
will
show
you.
Probably have all the ingredients.
Oh, God. I'm so I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm very shameful. I think I broke. Okay, anyway.
Just leave it.
Just forget what's going on behind
so,
the table.
Yeah.
Pay no attention to the one behind the table. Oh God, I just snorted.
I've got to stop laughing. Whew. So okay. We're going to make Belgian truffles.
Truffles.
They are easy. You probably have all of the ingredients in your pantry. I'd be surprised if you didn't.
I'd be surprised
and if you did. And they're delicious. They're not only easy, they don't take very long.
Oh my goodness.
And they're delicious.
You'll love them.
You'll love them.
Uh-huh, 2:30.
So tomorrow at 2:30.
Yes.
We have the dance-off.
We do have the dance-off.
So over the weekend, Steve, I put on the portal some dances for the residents to vote on.
Did?
Yeah. Because I'm having trouble picking good dances.
I hope there's not any tables involved.
No.
Heavens.
But two of the dances I've picked are just awful that we've danced to. We've still done it. Remember the fruit dance?
Done it. Yes.
The fruit dance?
Fruit dance.
Oh, come on. That was,
it was pretty
not
phenomenal.
A good idea.
Yeah, phenomenal.
So the dances choices are a little less conversation.
Okay.
Elvis.
Mm-hmm.
Eye of the Tiger.
Mm-hmm.
I Get Around.
Okay.
That's the Way. I Like It.
I forgot about that song.
Casey.
That's the Way. Okay.
You Can't Touch This. That's a little rap by MC Hammer.
You can't touch this.
Can't touch this.
Can you break dance? Can you do a break dance?
No, but you know, during the Super Bowl, do you remember my favorite commercial was the Cheeto commercial?
Yes.
And they used this song, and he had orange all over his fingers. And every time somebody asked him to do something after he's eating Cheetos, he'd say, can't touch this. Because he had the orange on his...
And we don't want you to touch it right now. So,
and the last one is Who Let the Dogs Out?
Who let the dogs out? Wow. How far does that go back? Who Let the Dogs Out? What year?
It's in the 70s or 80s. I have to look it up. So far, 19 residents have voted. Do you want to know which ahead so far?
I do.
So far, I Get Around for 15 votes is ahead. And what I explained was that we would choose the top two or three. To dance to, and you are voting for your top three, up to your top three. Some people have only voted for one.
Wow, I'm lost.
Number two is That's the Way I Like It.
Mm-hmm.
And number three right now is Eye of the Tiger.
Voting. Eye of the Tiger. Is that the Rocky theme song?
Yes.
Eye of the Tiger.
Mm-hmm.
Is that what was played when you're running up the steps?
I think so.
Should we get steps?
Got the Eye of the Tiger.
We should make some steps.
We could make some steps. Yeah. We're going to be doing to the Wii. We'll just step, air step.
Yes. Okay.
So voting is open until tomorrow at 2.
It is open until tomorrow.
If you want to get on, if you're not on the portal, you didn't write those down, send me an email. I'll send you that information.
Wow. Speaking of dates. I've got a date. I got a few dates,
actually. Tell us about your dates.
Yes. It was just interesting. Today, April 20th, in history of today, I just Googled it. And I thought, well, what would be interesting today, April 20th?
Yes.
What would be interesting?
What is interesting?
So, in 1870...
What is today's date?
It's April 20th.
April 20th. We were going to say that at the beginning.
So, it's 2020. Uh-huh. The day is the 20th, and the year is 2020.
Oh, yes.
Isn't it?
Mm-hmm. 2020.
Yes, that's another show that we don't talk about because ours is better.
That's right.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, so anyway, 1879. What happened on April 20th, 1879? The first, are you listening?
Mm-hmm.
The first mobile home is used in a journey from London to Cyprus. And it was a mobile home horse-drawn.
Whoa. Like a motor
home? So can you imagine?
Or a like
it says mobile.
Wow.
Mobile home. 1879. It was the first mobile home, and it was horse-drawn. Isn't that interesting?
That's so interesting. Wow.
I thought so, too. So if you guys have ever had a mobile home horse-drawn, you should let us know that. Here is for all of you ball fans.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You ready?
Missing your sports, we know.
Yes, missing those sports. Here it is. 1916.
Today. 1916.
The first National League game is played at Chicago's Wrigley Field, then known as Wigman Park. The park, I don't know if I pronounced that right, but the park was renamed Cubs Park in 1920 and Wrigley Field for the Chicago Cubs owner in 26.
So it's had three names.
There's a lot of information, but yeah, today.
And Wrigley Park since the 20s.
1926.
So the first 10 years.
Yes.
It had three it went by three different names.
So 16 was Wrigley. 20 was. No. 16 was Wegman Park. 20 was Wrigley Field. And Chicago Cubs in 26. I have no idea what I'm reading now.
Let's go to the next date.
Okay, let's please do. Okay, 1940. Here you go.
We shouldn't try to discuss
this.
Wow,
this is terrible. God, we're so good at it. 1940. The first electron microscope is demonstrated.
What
is it?
I don't know. They
do
looked
you know what
at
that is?
Electrons.
Huh? Yeah.
Electrons.
Electron.
Which are really
microscope.
Small.
Okay, one more. Two more. Real
okay.
Quick. We're going to go back. 1836. The territory of Wisconsin was created.
The territory?
Mm-hmm.
How did you. I wonder how they created a territory.
Yeah.
I mean,
last one.
Did they, like, walk the perimeter or ride, you know, horse
road. God, I gotta stop doing that. I'm sorry, y'all. Don't complain.
Okay.
I'm one of those blast laughers. Have you noticed?
Mm-hmm.
Probably not a good idea for a microphone. Okay, last one.
Okay.
1841. Edgar Allan Poe.
It's a writer.
First detective story published.
Really?
1841. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Wonder how old he was when that happened.
I don't say.
Doesn't matter. Okay. So we got I have a couple of fan letters.
Sweet.
Because basically these are letters that came on Friday when we begged.
From our fans.
For fan mail.
Our time is gone.
So, wow. So Ellen Hendrickson says, I need you to keep doing Staying Alive. She says it like she needs us like her next breath. So for that. For just you, Helen, we will continue.
Oh, my gosh. Thank you, Helen.
We want to help
you
in every
you.
Way.
We love you.
And the prices, they said, we're watching and we love you guys.
Oh,
so hopefully
thanks.
You're also watching today.
Thanks,
that was
prices.
From Friday.
Oh, my gosh.
So you had a few things.
Well, I had, are you familiar with Pitbull?
Pitbull the dog?
No, Pitbull the singer.
I know there is one.
You did know that?
Mm-hmm.
I had no idea.
But I get, what is he saying?
So it
rap?
Was a Corona fact. Oh, sorry, we're not stretched there. Fact about Pitbull. In the news today, he launches a new song to inspire folks in this pandemic. Pitbull.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that sweet?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Los Angeles. He's looking to uplift his fans with a new dance anthem.
Mm.
And the singer in the song's title is, I Believe That We Will Win. Yeah.
Awesome.
He's a Grammy winner.
He's a Grammy winner.
Yeah, Grammy
winner. Do you know what kind
singer.
Of music he sings?
I have no idea.
We'll have to
it
look
was just
that up.
So interesting.
Did you know there was this big, huge concert Saturday night? World concert from Lady Gaga and many other artists. They raised a lot of money. They raised
sweet.
A lot of money. And sweet. It was online.
Uh-huh.
I don't know if it was broadcast on TV as well, but I know there was a link
was
online.
So that's interesting. Was it in
I think
different
it's, they're
going to
replay
areas?
It.
No.
I think there's a link that you can watch it. I will, if
let's
I can
that
find
link
that,
out to our folks.
I'll put that in the show notes.
I think
let me write that
I
myself
saw
a
something
note.
Briefly about it. Someone sent me something, I think,
mm-hmm.
about it. But
well, Elizabeth Bowers had sent me something.
Okay.
World
so
concert.
So we'll repost that.
Link.
So was the artist, that's interesting, in different areas of the country?
I didn't watch, so I'm not sure how it came out.
You don't know.
Mm-mm.
Okay, wow.
I don't know.
Wow. Sweet.
So no matter how much you push the envelope,
uh-huh.
it'll still be stationary.
Okay, well, I have to tell you something. I'm excited.
One more.
Okay,
two,
one more.
Two silkworms had a race. How do you think that ended? They ended up in a tie. We can thank. Should we say who we can thank these for?
Who?
I've got a lot of them.
Please, yes.
So we'll read a few every
Tell
time.
Tell the people who
Alan.
We can thank.
Alan, you know who you are.
Alan.
Alan the Queen.
Wow.
Zesky.
Uh-huh. The Queen.
Reading your groaners. Thank you for those.
Wow. Well, yes. I'm so excited.
Uh-huh.
When it's time to take out the garbage. And I say to myself, wow, what should I wear?
What should I wear? Should I put on makeup or curl my hair? Oh, my gosh.
Oh, gosh. It's fantastic.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay. So, have we got time for... Well, I did a song challenge Friday. Should you not do a song
challenge?
I'll
do it. I'll do the song challenge.
Okay, sweet.
I'm not as good at this as you are.
Oh, you are very gifted. Okay, you ready?
I'm ready. Do you have it?
List?
Okay, I thought you had one too.
Could
I apologize.
It be the floor?
Did you knock it over with the table?
Okay. Oh, fantastic.
Not too hard.
Here we go. Let me put my glasses on.
Yeah, it's probably going to be one of the songs on this piece of paper.
Oh, no, that's too easy.
Oh, no, dude, give me an easy one.
You think I should?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I will, since you asked.
Thank you.
Okay, here it is. Mm-hmm. Song challenge for today, Caroline.
I'm ready.
A song that reminds you of yourself.
Happy by Farrell. Are you happy? That's all I know. I know.
Wow,
like,
that was amazing.
You know the song.
I do
right?
know the song.
You sing it for
it's
us.
It's actually, well, I mean, it's kind of a dance.
Yeah, it's a
I've
dance.
Seen dances to it.
Yeah, I've done
Are
a jib jab
happy,
for
happy?
Us to it.
Wonder how many dances have been to.
I don't
happy.
Know, mm-hmm. But I think I'm happy. I'm a glass half full kind of girl.
Yes.
Usually, always positive. Positive.
Okay.
It takes a lot to get me.
I've always said that about you.
Yeah, it takes a lot to get me unhappy. It can be done, but this is about me most of the time.
Uh-huh.
Happy.
Yes.
So what's the actual name of the song? It's not Happy.
It's not?
Are you happy?
I think it's Happy.
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 Okay.
So if you have a happy tune,
what
send,
would you,
send
well,
it to us.
Do you want to answer that one as well for yourself?
About
to.
Myself?
Mm-hmm. You don't have to.
I don't know.
Okay, don't.
I have to think about it.
Think about it for
okay.
later.
Okay. Wow. The clocks are ticking here.
We Eight got a minutes.
Few, we've got a few other things. I know we've got a few more announcements I need to make.
We need to make announcements.
Yes. Well, tomorrow night, something very special
very
that we've
special.
Worked hard on is
you
airing
worked very
at
hard
7
on
o'clock.
It.
On the calendar, what does it say? Aviation presentation. So for all you airplane...
Aviators.
I was going to say buff. Is that's
buff.
Not the term?
No,
is that?
Yes,
is that
you
term?
Can say that.
Okay.
Because
so
they may not all be aviators. They just
no.
may be interested in flying and planes
AKA
and all that
buff?
Stuff. Buff.
Okay.
Exactly, a buff.
So airplanes, buff. I mean, anyway, mm-hmm. God, I can't even talk. Mm-hmm. So it's tomorrow night at 7 o'clock, and your presenter is Joe Dettel.
Joe Dettel.
And he's worked hard on this presentation
really
to
hard.
Send to you at 7 p.m. It also is on the calendar to re-air at Saturday. If you're too busy tomorrow night, then you might catch it.
Who knows what you have going
Saturday.
On.
So it's showing. But anyway, tomorrow night, 7 o'clock, North Carolina History Aircrafts.
Mm-hmm.
So tune in.
Very good.
Thank you, Joe.
Very good.
Awesome. Good job.
Wednesday, our show, we have a possible guest.
We do have coming. A possible guest. He said he'd be here.
He said he'd be here.
So
you've heard us talk about
we're calling
him.
Calling him out.
Maharry
will be in the house.
He
with
is
us
our
Wednesday.
Producer when he's here.
He's here. He's a fantastic
he's
producer.
A wonderful
well,
producer.
Well, he's the producer.
He's our only producer lately. So
and
so we like him very,
experience.
Very much.
Yes, we do.
Very, very
yes,
much.
Yes, we do. Fantastic.
Let's do a few birthdays.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Oh, let me get this.
Let's see. Today's the 20th.
Okay.
So we neglected last week to wish a happy birthday to
we neglected
Jim Coleman.
I'm so sorry.
On the 17th.
I'm
that
so
was
sorry.
My fault. My
yes,
fault.
Yes.
Today we
uh-huh.
are wishing Bob Rogers a
Bob
happy
Rogers.
Birthday on
happy
the 20th.
Birthday.
And we'll go ahead and do the 21st.
Yeah, it's tomorrow.
Okay, Chuck Abrams.
Chuck Abrams. Happy birthday.
Wayne Ackerman. Andy Harriott. And Susan McClure. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Ready out there, guys?
We're going to sing. Here
Join
we go.
Join us. Here we go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Follow the word on your screen.
Happy birthday to all of you. Happy birthday to you.
Yay. Happy birthday, guys.
Happy
Fantastic.
Birthday. Happy birthday.
table.
Wow. Oh, you want to mention the 101 years ago real quickly?
Oh, I do. Real quick today.
Before we close up, we've got 5 minutes.
So I was sent, Mr. Jim Sauer sent. It was very interesting if you got to study this. But 101 years ago today, you're not going to be able, I don't know. Can y'all zoom? Oh, never mind.
There's nobody there.
There's no one there. So
women
it's interesting.
Women walking with masks on.
Yes, yes. And it's a hat.
With a hat.
Uh-huh. So
oh,
this
so
one over here is
that
kind
one
of,
is like. A scarf and a hat
a
together.
A scarf and a hat. Yes. That's something we might want to try.
Let's try that for
yes.
sure.
Yes. And then
here.
There's another picture of folks in the community.
And then cut off.
They're not social distancing.
On the far side, I got this as well from Norma Rosenberger and Jim. And okay. on the far picture yes. on here, there's a man wearing a sign that says, wear a mask or go to jail.
Yeah. Yeah. So it was pretty, pretty intense.
This is the epidemic. Of
1919. Yes. No, it was reprinted in 1919.
Oh, 1869.
Oh, God, I don't even know.
The pandemic.
Was it? It was over in Canada. It was up in Canada. Can you pronounce that?
Kelowna.
Uh-huh.
Kelowna, British Columbia.
Yes.
That's where the sign was. I'm not,
the
I think
sign.
It was more than Canada, though.
Was it? This
Somebody can
sign.
Tell us and tell us our
but,
history
but
lesson.
The sign said 10 people or less.
Yes, all places of worship, synagogues.
Yes, isn't that interesting?
Basically what we're doing now.
What we're doing now, 101 years ago.
When we had 10 or less. We are down to 3 or 2 now, I think.
Isn't that interesting?
Very interesting.
So
history
interesting.
Repeating itself.
Yes, I don't have time to share the poem. It's very setting. We'll do it later.
We can do it later.
Yes.
One Spanish phrase...
Yes. I love it when you share Spanish because you know I'm bilingual.
You are bilingual. Okay, so then, since you are bilingual,
yes,
I will
you're
say...
you're bilingual.
You want me to say the Spanish word
okay.
and you tell me what it means?
Absolutely.
Okay.
I got this.
Fresa.
Fresa.
Tu eres un fresa.
Fresa.
You say it in English. You
Fresa. Dress up.
Oh, no. That means, this is Mexican slang.
Oh, wow.
That means a snob or a brat.
Oh, fresa.
Tu eres un fresa.
Da-da fresa.
Da-da-da-da. Okay.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay. Chale.
Yes. Huh?
Chale.
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 Chale. Is that a dish?
Give me a break. Give me a break. Oh, my word. Give
chale,
me a break.
Chale.
Chale. Chale.
Yes, we should say that.
Okay,
too.
A hole Paquita. Has been found in a nudist camp.
What?
The police are looking into it.
What?
And I believe that my take is...
What?
Oh, my gosh.
Wow.
So we're going to do a little laughter yoga, but I think we have enough laughter going on right now. Just remember,
yes,
you can fake
one.
A laugh anytime, and your body does not know the difference. You will get the same benefits. So we are not faking, but
Woo.
If you want to pretend that you think we are hysterical, you can fake a
you
laugh
can.
Right
fake a laugh.
Now.
You
fake
can
a laugh.
Yes. Fake a laugh.
Nobody.
Is that a song? Fake a laugh.
Fake a laugh. It could be.
I don't know. It could be.
Okay.
You might want to fake a laugh this afternoon when you join us at 2:30.
2:30, Belgian Ooh, truffles.
Truffle.
You will not be disappointed.
Yes.
You will wish that you were With us.
With us. This afternoon at 2:30.
That's right.
Oh, thank you guys for being with us today. Staying
alive
with Steve and Caroline. Make sure you're back with us on Wednesday, 11:30. Same bat station.
Same bat channel.
Same bat time.
Yeah, we'll be here.
We're going to have our producer, Mahari, will be with us in the house. Thank you guys for being here. Thank you, Caroline, for being here. Thank you, Steve, for everything.
Yes. Thank you for everything.
Yes.
Okay.
Woohoo.
Taking it out.
You guys.
The music
have a good rest of the day.